All right, this is a new reproduction of a Sandusky 119. I got the hardware off of an old beater plane for about $20, and we have a beech body and an apple fence, and rods and knobs are all apple. So I just sharpened one iron, and we're going to try it out here and see how well it cuts. Nice little curlies. All right.